At noon, we're following a developing story out of the University of Tennessee. Sophomore guard Anastasia Hayes has been dismissed from the Lady Vols basketball team. Coach Holly Warlick says she violated team rules. Hayes was named SEC Sixth Woman of the Year last season.